Guys, so I just got out the shower and I'm all freshened up, and it is a Sunday reset day, so we're gonna be cleaning my room and stuff. Actually, a little bit in the afternoon. So my room looks so messy, like so messy. So messy. So we're gonna clean this today. We're gonna make it spotless and clean. And yeah, I need to order some cute pillows. I've been looking on Amazon for some pillows, and I'm excited. So yeah, let's go ahead and make this bed, because that's the first thing I always do is make my bed. So I need some new pillows, because this is not giving what it's supposed to give. It's messy, like, ew. Try to figure out a way to put this AD on my back, because it's peeling. I hope I'm in the right spot. So I have the cross. Okay. This one's. Is this right? Alright guys, so it's currently 6:11 right now, and we're about to go get crumble cookies, because there's an Oreo one and I love Oreo cookies. So we're gonna go get some crumble cookies, and we're also gonna eat dinner because my mom's making dinner. And yeah, I just finished editing everything from the beginning, and then I just have to edit whatever I'm doing now. I told y'all I'm gonna be more consistent. I literally just thought of this today, and I was like, if it's not as aesthetic as I want it to be, I'm not posting it. But it's okay. It's like, it's something. It's still cute, so I like the vlog so far. But yeah, crumble cookies. We're gonna eat dinner first and then go get some crumble cookies. And then, so I'm about to put a hoodie on because I'm a little bit cold, not gonna lie. Camera's about to die, so what the fuck? I have to charge it before we leave, literally. And literally my camera's about to die. That's crazy. Whew. Okay. Oh shit, she already tried it. Grandma, try yours.
Okay. It's probably gone.
10 out of 10?
10 out of 10.
Oh, 9.
It just broke.
That's because it's nice and warm.
It's good.
Mm-hmm. I was going to say, yeah.
Mom. This is what I came home with. So my grandma, she had got some clothes or whatever. I didn't eat it all. It's still warm. I didn't eat it all though because it's like only so much you can eat at once. But she got some clothes that didn't fit her. And she ended up giving them to me. So first thing is these joggers, which I'm about to fall in love with. It's a set. So it's these cute ass joggers. I love Shane's joggers. Like, I love them. And then this shirt to go with it, or the sweater. So that's a set. And then another set. So I usually always have like neutral colors, like black, gray. So I thought yellow would be cute. There was a gray pair and yellow pair, so I picked this yellow pair. So it comes with the shorts and then the shirt, which is cute too. And then she just gave me these pair of jeans from Shane. They're baggy. They're cute too. They're kind of high waters. I don't know if they're high waters on me. I think it's because I have the shorts on. But yeah, so the outfit we're gonna wear today is this set.